What's up, guys? Girls, welcome back to another Dell Reviews. Today's review will be taking a look at the Mandalorian's Moff Gideon Pop Funko figure. What's up, guys and gals? Welcome to another Dell Reviews. And today's review will be doing the Black Series Grand Admiral Thrawn. Have a better one tomorrow. Yeah, why not? Alright. So this came out, I believe, last month, and I got it in the mail. Now, disappointing to say, my little cat decided to jump up on the bed and do this to the box. Yeah, a little disappointing, but it's all good. As long as the figure's fine and, you know, the packaging is good. That's people on the roster right there. But definitely had to pick this up because, I mean, why wouldn't you want a Moff Gideon with the dark saber? What? But yeah, let's go ahead and get this bade. I don't know if I'm gonna keep this PG or not, but let's go ahead and pop this open and see what we got. So this is the Pop Funko out of Z-Box. Or guys, let me know in the comments if you guys are ready for season 2 of Mandalorian. I know I am. If it's still coming out this year, I have no idea, but hopefully we get some insight. I know Ahsoka's going to be in it, so we'll more than likely see her on the roster of the Mandalorian Pop Funkos. And then they also said something about having a Moff Gideon Black Series figure. So that you know, that means, that usually means that we're probably going to get him with the Black Saber in dark, or in Black Series form. Which means if you have like a any form of maybe Darth Maul or any other figures you probably want to put this as, then I know, or Sabine Wren, it would be cool. But yeah, it has nice little cape right here. They actually added the graying of his hair detailing right there, which is really nice. I love the actor that they chose, really good actor. Seen him on Netflix's The Get Down and few other things, but yeah, definitely a great choice for a villain in my per se. But yeah, this is definitely a nice Pop Funko if you want to collect. I got mine off of Amazon, did not find this in stores sadly, but yeah, so I definitely, yeah, I pre-ordered this from Amazon. Looks really nice though. But yeah, I mean, things I plan to see in season 2 of The Mandalorian is probably, I'm definitely looking forward to seeing Ahsoka. We're getting ideals that we might get flashbacks of Obi-Wan or Anakin. So we might see a Hayden Christensen cameo maybe, or a Ewan McGregor cameo. That's a maybe though. But how I see it, I feel like The Mandalorian is going to defeat Moff Gideon and then he'll have the rights over the Darksaber. If you guys aren't familiar with the Darksaber, it previewed in the Clone Wars and then went on to go into Rebels, and we got a little bit more backstory with that about the first Jedi Mandalorian who wielded the saber or created it himself. And then we also got, I believe, the last wielder of the saber was Bo-Katan, which was given to from Sabine Wren because she didn't want the responsibilities of the saber, so she passed it on to Bo-Katan. Now, how did Moff Gideon get it? That I do not know. We might find out in The Mandalorian. Hopefully we get a Bo-Katan cameo, so yeah. Also at Walmart, I believe, I don't think it's an exclusive or anything, but at Walmart they do actually have the plastic toy version of the Darksaber for pickup now with the toy line now, or you can go online and buy the actual version for like, I think, $300 or something like that, but who knows. But yeah, definitely can't wait to see what happens with the series, and really excited. And pretty much that was the video. I'm gonna get a little bit into detail with that. You can look a little bit right there. It's just really dark and like shiny, so it's kind of hard to get into detail with that unless you like physically have it in front of you. Even if that, I mean, it's still a little bit hard because of the shininess, but you know, with when you, like I said in some prior videos, whenever you get these little dudes, you know, they try to put so much into them to, you know. But yeah, that was the video, and I'll see you guys and girls in the next video, and may the force be with you. Face, like, one side is like more pushed out.